All right, about to roam. About to do some roaming a little bit. Haven't been able to ride much in this area. Oh yeah, Livonia police. I mean, not for me, they're just here at Chick-fil-A. But we're about to ride out this little area for a little bit. Try to see what's around here a bit. See what's around here a bit. Didn't really get to explore down here the way we would have liked to. It's been raining like every day. Yeah, it's been raining like every day. What's up? I mean, Georgia towns. way down here. Hopefully it doesn't rain on his way back. But I think there's gonna be some level, there's gonna be some amount of rain. There's gonna be some amount of rain on the way back. I'm sure of it. I'm sure there's gonna be some amount of rain on the way back. Yeah. Some amount of. Huh? Oh yeah, I'm good. I'm straight. I think I'm more exhausted than anything. Said I think I'm more exhausted than anything. Am I just straight chill mode, but I'm good. Got bars on the window, that means it might not be safe over there, or somebody tried to break in before. When you see the bars up, you see bars on the window, that's the indicator that either it's not the best neighborhood or somebody's tried to get them before. our way back to the campsite. Turn up. Fair Play, South Carolina. believe that's what it is. Back to the RV spot, getting ready to head back home tomorrow. Wow, they're all over the road. Takes us right to the spot. Then from there, got a few things to do. I'm gonna be ready to pull out tomorrow, sometime tomorrow morning. At this time, I don't know if I'm gonna be riding or put the bike in the RV and just go with the wife. So I will see. We'll see you tomorrow. So back at the spot. That's a wrap for tonight.